Guest Steve, Boro Fan TV. I'm outside the Riverside. We've beaten Bolton 2-0. I have Jake with me. Jake, are you happy with tonight's performance, or are you just happy with the 3 points?
I'm well happy, mate. I was looking at the first half there, though, and it was like, I feel like we should have got at least 2-0 in the first half. It was like they were sat back in their own half, just waiting for us to come at them for a full half.
They were hard to break down, really, weren't they?
They were, yeah, but it was like they were just sat there watching us, mate, getting deeper and deeper into their own half, and sat watching us, waiting for us to come at them. Do you know what I mean? That's all I saw, mate. Like, should have had more first half.
Martin Braithwaite's flicks and tricks. He was outstanding tonight.
Do you know what? He grafted his ass off, didn't he? He proper grafted himself to bits. Like, and it's a shame. Like, he couldn't. They did actually stop him quite a bit, I reckon. But it's a shame because he did graft his ass off, and it's a shame he didn't get to do more. Do you know?
The referee was a bit whistle happy in that first half, wasn't he? And he was breaking the game up too much.
Referee, man, I thought he was a Bolton fan. Do you know what I mean? I couldn't believe it. And the linesman on our West Stand side there, like, do you know what I mean? Like, I couldn't believe it. He was a bit whistle-happy. He loved the Bolton in the first half there, didn't he? Like, it was a class one.
George Savile scoring on his debut, his home debut.
Yeah.
Can only do us good.
Do his confidence. He'll do his confidence good. He'll get himself in the team there and just, like, getting himself a goal there. That's class, isn't it? I think. Yeah, mate. I do.
Johnny Howson, he impresses me. He seems to get better every game for me.
Johnny Howson. Yeah, mate, he does. He just seems to get better, and it's just, you know, it's good to see him. It's just good to see him, like, you know, getting his confidence up as well with every game, innit? No, that's all I was saying, mate. That's all I was saying about that. Yeah.
And happy to be back in second place.
Happy, mate. Catching. I was watching that. I was seeing that Leeds game on the highlights, mate, and I couldn't believe it. They battered them in the Leeds, and it's just good to see us getting back up there, like getting catching them up. That's what you need to do when you've got a team like Leeds. You've got a team like Leeds, who you know are going to do well this season. Catching them up is what we need to do, mate. Like, you know what I mean?
Jake, thanks for coming on Boro Fan TV.
Thank you very much.